Hi, Doctor. I'm Larry Brooks from Smile Vision, and I'd like to take 2 minutes of your time to discuss the use of full-face images and smile previews as a first step in getting more predictable outcomes with your anterior rehabilitation cases. To date, Smile Vision has produced over 100,000 smile previews, with over 90% of them being full-face pictures versus close-ups. Our laboratory has translated over 8,000 previews into temps and then final restorations with consistently less than 1% remake rate. That's why I'm recommending that you begin starting your anterior restoration cases with full-face images like this one. Note that in this image, the patient is looking directly into the camera with an attractive, unforced smile. It's from this pose that your completed case will be judged by the patient and others close to him or to her. Note that it's a high-resolution image with even lighting and bland background. Full-face smile previews improve doctor-patient communication regarding the outcome of the treatment. Most patients will want to see something meaningful before they buy. It's wise to give them that opportunity. Dental treatments like you are proposing are a luxury quality of life procedure that will require serious deliberation by most patients prior to making a commitment. Just showing pictures of cases you've already completed for other patients is rarely enough in most situations. Believe me, you'll get more case acceptance using smile previews. One good way to display smile previews is right from your password-protected personal imaging site. Here I am logging onto my site. You may show before and after side by side, or enlarge the images, or use the slideshow mode as I'm doing here. Remember that smile makeover cases are plentiful. Present and plan them carefully with smile previews, and you'll get plenty of acceptance.